to say that it really irritates me. South Park would say that red-haired people don't have souls, okay? Because we do. We do have souls, alright? And lately I've been being called a ginger. A fat ginger. By everybody at school. And it really hurts my feelings. I act like it doesn't, but it does really bad. Gingers have souls! I go to church, I'm a Christian. You don't know me. You're not God. You're not God. You don't know who has a soul and who doesn't, alright? I'm a Christian. So if you think I don't have a soul, you tell me. Otherwise, fuck you. Bitches, you ain't. For real. I'm getting sick and tired of everyone making fun of red-haired people. Ah, he's a ginger. Ah, he's a ginger. Ah. Really, that's funny. Yeah. I'm being called a ginger every single day at school. Every day of my life. And I've contemplated suicide, all sorts of things. It pisses me off. Ginger people do have souls, alright? I'm red hair. I have red hair. I got red hair. And I'm proud of it. Alright? I consider ginger a very slanderous word. Demeaning word. And I'm tired of it. Tired of it. You know, everybody else gets respect. I mean, white people, Mexicans, everyone. Gingers, why do gingers have to be put down so much? Like, really, what's so different about us besides the hair color? Huh? Really, what is so freaking different? Tell me! God! Because I don't really see much of a difference, okay? I'm redheaded, and I'm proud of it. Alright? Everyone else, I'm sorry. I don't mean to insult you. But, you know, I mean, I'm proud of me. I'm proud of myself, you know? I'm proud I got freckles, you know? It's who I am. God made me that way. And I have a soul. So, yeah. Don't freaking be like that, okay? I have a soul. Ginger and proud of it.